boat doctor down here in a 2019 18-foot Pro Sportsman smoker craft, all welded. Got a 90 horse, total saltwater protected, internal zinc seat cylinder on the box, stainless prop shaft, drive shaft, paint, 5-coat paint process, clear primer. And a special silver paint they use there. And like I say, a clear coat. I'm going to put about 10 gallons in here. That should be enough to run it anyway. I might be even nice to put about 12 in. Anyway, comes with the two seats. He doesn't want them bolted down. Comes with the four-leg captains. And he's got his fuel gauge here. It's running off of this fuel switch. We got 10 here. Let me see. I don't think the fuel gauge works. Put about 15 in here and see what happens. There's 13. Turn the key on hot. It's starting to work now. I tapped on that switch. So it may work. We'll see when we put it in the water what happens. So anyway, it's black, beautiful boat, 13 by 19 aluminum right hand. There's your screen for your live well, drain plug, step, tie downs. I didn't see, I seen one little mark in the back. You got chine guides, chine guide, so you don't rub on your paint. Those are the good ones. Gear bath oil, brown good, white bad, disc brakes, 5-lug, 80 pounds, torque. You got 50-pound max cold, Carlisle tires. They're probably ST2 1575R 14s. That's what they are. Two bunks with slicks. You got your Fulton two-speed jack. I love those. You can crank this up with two fingers. Doink, 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 doink. They don't rust on you. You got cables instead of chains. That's good. They don't rust. You got a flat five on the trailer. Wires for your lights. You got a top mount coupler. It's a 2-inch ball. You got your safety pin with your latch, standard latch. You got a swing tongue. That really makes it nice so you don't trip over when you're walking. Bam, right on your face. Or for storage reasons. I'd get a padlock for that. Padlock for that. And padlock for your stinger. Keeps the honest person honest. When you do fold that back in, make sure the wire, trailer wires are tucked in so you don't pinch them. That's the biggest thing people do. You got a mini coat of power drive with a remote autopilot on here. Two batteries to that. You got anchor lights, bilge pump, fuel gauge, live well. You got like an extra box here, fish box right there. They need to clean it up. When I get done, I'm going to take this guy with me and see what she does. She does should do pretty good. And I'll show him some tricks on that Minicota as well. And that's got to be at least two batteries. So 70 pound thrust, power drive. Okay, this is the boat doctor, anchor guard up front. These are a real good boat. I'm telling you, I'd put it right up against an Alumawell, Hughes Craft. They're just stout. They still got that good V, and it kind of looks like a modified, very deep and wide.